A Columbia man is behind bars accused of murdering his wife. 36-year-old Ellis John Peavy was arrested for allegedly killing his wife, 68-year-old Patricia Peavy. This all happened last night in the 400 block of McNeese Street. Police tell Fox 23 when they got to the scene, the victim was unresponsive. That's when investigators determined homicide as the probable cause of Peavy's death.